Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Ease into a new 2014 Cruze today. Sign and drive with zero down and just $208 a month. Add in a highway MPG over 30 and the road is yours. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm Weather Watch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your Thursday forecast and beyond. Let's start with our future temps. Looking at readings this afternoon, well below average. Average highs are generally middle 50s now here in southeastern Wisconsin. It'll be a good 10 to 15 degrees below average in many backyards, only closing in on 40 degrees by midday and then some low 40s for daytime highs this afternoon. Now, tonight looks like the coldest night so far this season, low to mid 20s for inland locations, and right along the lakeshore will likely stay closer to 30 degrees. It will be very frosty out there to start off Friday, and then by Friday afternoon, a west to southwest breeze will finally try to draw in some warmer air. It still looks like highs in the 40s, closer to the Mississippi River, upper 40s, maybe even closing in on 50 degrees. The weekend will start off breezy with highs around 50 on Saturday. For your Thursday, more clouds and sunshine and a cold northwest breeze at 10 to 20 miles per hour. That will deliver a pretty chilly afternoon. No big storms here in the foreseeable future, at least in the short term. Going through this weekend, wind, that will be the main feature to start Saturday as we look at winds around 15 to 30 miles per hour, high at 50, upper 40s on Sunday, and the next storm system delivers what looks to be rain right now, Tuesday and Wednesday, highs low to mid 50s. For more weather information, check out the Weather Watch 12 blog.